So I'm not what you'd call a monogamous knitter.
I knit socks, just socks, socks, socks.
It's surprising how many hookers live here on Prince Edward Island.
Mom spent the next 10 years doing embroidery for the quilts in the house.
It's not like mass production, let's get it out there.
When you're in the middle of this, there's just you and the thread.